That was Ray, Reverend Ray, right there on that cliff, looking at me like death itself. He's crazy. That asshole won't rest till I'm dead and buried. I gotta find a horse or he'll catch up with me. Still a few miles to the ranch and I think I sprained my damn ankle. The soldiers almost had me. I wouldn't have gotten away at all if all hell hadn't broken loose. I gotta find Molly. Molly will believe me. Her dad won't, though. Ferguson hired me to work his spread and fired me when he found out what was going on between me and his precious daughter. I guess he didn't like the idea of a Mexican in the family. It's not like he's so damn pure. Man don't get that much land without stepping on some toes. I saw him dealing with all sorts of unsavory characters. I need to find a horse, or a log, or something. This ranch looks like a damn fort. Is this Indian country? I only wanted to ask for water.
soaking wet. Get out of here or I'll put a few holes
in you. Fine. Settle down. I need a saddle.
Just stupid. You come back here again and I'll kill you. Stupid woman. Wife of mine. Where is she? pick dandelion greens. Where'd you get to, woman? Laura! Stupid woman! Wife of mine. Where is she?
I got a gun. Don't make me use it.
It won't take this long to pick dandelion greens.
Get it now.
Stupid woman. Everywhere. If you go to hell, we'll be right back.
Apaches. Renegades, probably. Son of a bitch. Holy Christ. Apaches. Renegades, probably. Son of a bitch.
Thank you.
Just a few more miles and I'll be seeing her pretty face. She didn't judge me, and I didn't judge her. We just saw each other for who we were. Not her father, though. Her father just couldn't get past the color of my skin. Alright, this is gonna be tough. Can't let anyone see me, except Molly. Otherwise, I'm gonna get a very unfriendly welcome. Chat was the ranch foreman and Ferguson's lackey. He was always hitting on Molly and didn't like the fact that she had eyes for me. One day, he saw us behind the stables and ran to Ferguson. I only ever kissed her, never did nothing else. Her old man didn't care. He was fit to be tied and fired my ass and told Chat to escort me off the property. Those guys threw me a goodbye party. They beat the tar out of me, tied me to a horse and dragged me half a mile. Chat told me if I ever laid eyes on Molly again, he'd cut them right out of my head. So I don't think I better run into those fellas.
Did you count them?
Yeah, they're all here. I told you, all of them. You're like a goddamn nagging wife, you know that?
What's this? Hey, Billy the Spick. Somebody get Chat.
Bunch of lazy bastards.
Did you count them?
Yeah, they're all here.
Are you sure? How many?
I told you, all of them.
That's what you said last time.
You're like a goddamn nagging wife, you know that?
It's you, huh? This time Ferguson will finish you for good.
Did you count them?
Yeah, they're all here.
Are you sure? How many?
I told you, all of them.
Well, that's what you said last time.
You're like a goddamn nagging wife, you know that?
Hurricane had to be locked up again.
That horse is loco.
Don't know why the old man doesn't just put him down.
Well, he's a man killer.
God damn!
Billy the Max. Now we'll wait for the sheriff. Look what you did. You robbed Hurricane again. Hurricane had to be locked up again.
Well, that horse is loco.
Don't know why the old man doesn't just put him down.
Well, he's a man killer. Thank you.
Hurricane had to be locked up again.
It's you!
Hurricane had to be locked up again.
Well, that horse is loco.
Don't know why the old man doesn't just put him down.
Well, he's a man killer.
God damn!
It's harder than the hubs of hell. Look what you did. You riled Hurricane again.
Don't take much. Horse has a temper as bad as Chat's.
Hey, Ed, you been to the palace yet?
Yep.
Have you seen that new whore, Trixie?
Biggest knockers north of the Rio Grande.
I'm taking this week's pay and getting myself some of that. I haven't had my ashes hauled in a coon's age.
Everyone's having their turn with that string. Dirty Dave.
Dirty Dave? Son of a bitch, I hadn't had that since Grant marched into Richmond.
Bunch of lazy bastards around here. Bunch of lazy bastards around here. Bunch of lazy bastards.
Chat, I don't have no quarrel with you. I'm just here to see Molly.
Fine. Let's settle this then. Fair fight. If you win, she's all yours. If you don't...
I don't want to fight. I just need to see Molly.
Well, then fight me, you lily-livered son of a bitch. If you win, the boys will leave you be. But that's the only way in hell you're gonna see her.
Stop it, Chet!
Now we got some unsettled business here.
We need to talk. Leave, all of you.
Ah, Molly.
Leave. Please. Billy, what's wrong? What are you doing here?
My parents are dead. Murdered. And everybody thinks I did it.
Murdered?
They were dead when I got there. Slaughtered. My ma was laying there and all, and the Reverend came running and saw me, and everybody started shooting, so I ran.
What do you want me to do?
Help me.
How? What can I do? Billy, you shouldn't have run. You should have told him the truth.
You think they'd believe me? They made up their minds, and nothing I can say is ever going to change that.
You don't know that. You never thought you'd beat Chet, but you did. You gotta trust yourself a little bit. You gotta trust that others are gonna see the good in you.
What the hell are you doing back here?
Mr. Ferguson! Molly!
Dad, stop it! You always taught me that the only important thing about a person is what's in his heart. Well, I'm in Billy's heart and he's in mine, and if you care about me at all, you'll leave him be!
The only reason you're walking out of here alive is because of my daughter. But Billy, I swear to God, if I ever see you again, I will take your life. Now you get the hell out of here and you never come back.
You're letting him go?
Shut up, Chet. He beat you fair, so you got no say in this.